Today's a great day for the tribe here on Tule River, just because it's been about 10 years we've been working on this project. One day it just popped in the head, hey, we got beavers in our pictographs. So taking the beavers in our pictographs, start asking questions out there, meeting people. We met the right people.
A couple things come to mind. First, how humbled I am and the Department of Fish and Wildlife is to get invited by the Tule River Tribe to their lands to participate in a ceremony to help them bring something back to the place they've known since the beginning of time.
We're here at about 6,000 feet up in the southern Sierra Nevada on the reservation of the Tule River Indian Tribe. And we have just done a remarkable thing, which is reintroduce 7 beavers into this place. Beavers are going to slow down that water to come into the river, provide that drinking water over a longer period of time. Also really important to reduce the risk of catastrophic wildfire. These wetlands are going to actually serve as almost like a fuel break if wildfire comes through here. They're also remarkable habitat. We know as California grows, habitat is threatened and biodiversity is threatened. And so this restores habitat.
Tribal elders have told us that there used to be beaver all over these meadows. And sadly, that's no longer the case. So we're just super thrilled. I'll cherish it forever.
I'm very happy to see them come home, and it's going to be wonderful to watch them do their thing. And then people will be educated even more by seeing the work that they do and the benefits they bring to the environment.
This idea that we can make our future different than our past. Our past is one where we treated these animals, beavers and others, as varmints, and our culture over time ran them off the landscape. That can't be our future. And to kind of slightly have a role in fixing that, changing that arc, by bringing beavers home today with the Tule River Tribe, just feels damn good.
We're gonna have a better habitat for fish, the different wildlife, fire prevention. I mean, there's just so many different benefits. I mean, the biggest benefit that everyone's gonna notice right off the bat is the fishing.
So these partnerships are not only restoring our environment, they're restoring tribal leadership, tribal wisdom, that ecological knowledge that we need more now than ever.
The beaver do a lot, and if we could just get everybody to open their eyes to the benefits, that'd be one of the greatest things ever.